During World War II in the Philippines, General MacArthur retreated to the Bataan Peninsula. Badly outnumbered by the Japanese, they were there for 3 months. They had to eat their horses and mules. The lack of food and diseases took a toll on their troops.
1942, Doolittle Raid was led by Roosevelt. Roosevelt wanted to bomb Tokyo, but they couldn't get past the Japanese ships. They used the B-25 bombers, which could fly further and attack Tokyo, but they couldn't land on carriers, so they had to land on China.